because of people like you, because of the educators, and because of everyone that is here today to give up their time, to give up their money, to give up any part of them, I am what I am today. It's only by the grace of God and by people like you that I am where I am today.